Good evening, Dan. And if you look behind me, there's this sign that says Benton Strong. And that's exactly the type of attitude that students and teachers had their first day back.